Hello, I'm CG Yin. This is a quick video to show how to bevel a cylinder in Blender. In this tutorial, we can add a cylinder first. We can go to Add, Mesh, and choose a cylinder. Close up to Vivid. We have two ways to make bevel to a cylinder. The first way, we can select the cylinder and go to Modifier Properties, and then add the modifier. Go to Generate, we can choose Bevel. So we can choose edges in bevel modifier, and then we can adjust the amount to adjust the size of bevel. And also we can adjust the segments to make it round. I go back to 1. If you want to confirm the modification, we can make it merge. So we can apply the modification to make it merge. I go back by Ctrl Z. And I delete the modification. This is the first way to make bevel of a cylinder. The second way, make sure that we select the objects and go to edit mode. And then we can select the attribute. Make sure that we select the selection. And I press Alt and click to select the attribute. Next, we can go to edge and bevel edge. Or we can use shortcut Ctrl B to bevel edges. I click it and move the cursor, and we can bevel one edges. And then we can go to the panel of bevel, and we can adjust the size, we can adjust the segment, and we can have many settings that we can adjust it. So this is how we can bevel a cylinder in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe to this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CG Yin. See you in the next video.